The Department of Economic Development is St. Lucia's national designated authority on the Green Climate Fund. On September 3, 2021, the department officially launched the process of developing a new climate change investment program for St. Lucia. The program, dubbed Transforming Finance to Unlock Climate Action in the Caribbean, is led by the Caribbean Development Bank, CDB, which will serve as the Green Climate Fund, GCF, accredited entity. The program aims to scale up the investment in climate action among micro, small, medium enterprises and homeowners by improving their access to credit via the St. Lucia Development Bank, SLDB, while also enhancing the capacity of the SLDB and other financial services stakeholders in St. Lucia to better understand, assess and manage climate-related risks in their lending and operations. The program Transforming Finance to Unlock Climate Action in the Caribbean will be developed over the next 9 to 12 months and is expected to be ready for submission to the GCF by the third quarter of 2022.